12. Let's get you straight to our very, very exciting game of the week. Big crowd at Tiger Stadium as Shreve and Benton go at it. Shreve having a 3-1 series lead over Benton since Reynolds Moore crew got into 5A. First drive of the game, Tigers quarterback Malachi Ziegler over to Connor Jeter. He's got a gain good enough for a first down. Same drive, Ziegler taking the snap. Sees him open real estate. He squats in and then some. Yeah, going all the way down there and pushed out just shy or just past the Captain Shreve 20. Now Benton facing fourth down. Ziegler for Benton getting out of pocket here. Finds out of nowhere, finds a receiver. And guess what he does here? Throws this up in the air and in comes Wade Chandler to make the catch. Tigers leading 7-0. Ensuing play, our second play of the ensuing Gator drive, Jamarcia Plater. We showed him this week right here on KS Light News 12. All right, I see you, Plater. He bursts through a hole in Benton's defense and races to the end zone. Or red zone, I should say. Jeremy Wilburn's crew near the goal line now. Justin Hall lowers his head and reaches Plater. We're all knotted up at 7. Ensuing Benton drive. Ziegler and company back at it. At a very tough battle, Captain Shreve and Northern Bossier Parish finds, trying to find someone to throw to, finds no one to throw to, and Shreve's Greg Savage takes him down for the sack. Same drive, Ziegler fakes a handoff this time, and check this out, he is sacked by Shreve's Kerwin Griffin. This game's still going on, and Captain Shreve has at last check a 53-35 lead.